television industry, so her net worth is through the television industry. Sandile is a South African actress best known for her leading role as Akua Yenana on SABC drama Society from 2007 to 2010. Then she completed a performance diploma in speech and drama at the University of Cape Town. While is at her diversity, her role production include Regan in King Lear, Matilda. After graduation, she went to King Lear again. Then in 2010, she joined Isidingo Soap. She also has a starring role as Lindiwe, head of operation in the family business, who is ambitious and regards herself as heiress of empire in the Mzansi Magic Soap opera Zabalaza. Then in 2008, she guested and on SABC One Drama Mthunzini.com. Then further experience include commercial appearance for Woolworths, Nedbank, Cadbury, Glycerine, Captain Morgan Corporate, and Kagiso TV. So guys, this is about Zandile Msuthu.